Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share about little experience how to introduce yourself, because yesterday I was talking to someone at that situation, the person asking about how can I introduce in right way and good way. So I was thinking about today to make the video over it, and I made a plan to record with session to someone, but I couldn't do it today. So just it's evening time, I spent whole day and I didn't talk to more people, I didn't talk to anyone and record as well. So just it's evening fine and I'm in the area of field, and now I'm thinking to record my video, and the video is not going very longer, because just time to talk about how to introduce, because few of the people sometimes they are going to connect to someone at this situation, they have a lot of fear in mind, what should I speak first and how can I start my conversation. So this is very important question for the beginner. If you are an intermediate level and you are advanced learner, so this is a piece of cake for you. But beginning of stage, if you are facing any person and if you don't have proper word and you are going to connect someone, at that situation you feel hesitation, you are not able to convey your message in right way. So the starting is very important. That means you have, I think you had listened so many times, first impression is the last impression. So first impression is the last impression, is really very important. If you are going to talk and if you are going to ask something, so it's very important to keep the things in your mind before going to the conversation. You have to think about what I'm going to talk, what I'm going to ask. So this is very important. Like today I'm going to tell you few important word and important trick that you can use meanwhile the conversation. So it's very important to use right thing. And one more thing, like confidence is very important. If you are going to connect someone at this situation, if you have a low confidence, so you are going to blank your mind, okay, you yourself going to mess up your mind. So the question is how we can start the conversation. This is very small talk, this is very simple question, and but very important, because in beginning of stage we are going to hesitate, we are going to connect someone, and the important thing, from where should I start the conversation, what should I speak first, what type of conversation can be done with them. So this is the important thing for you. So I would suggest you, when you are going to connect someone, first what kinds of things you can do. You can do multiple things, like you can also go for the simplest thing, not very advanced things. When you are going to connect someone at this situation, just you can start with blazing. You can start as per the situation. It's hi, it could be starting, you can say hi. Otherwise you can go for the morning, it's good morning. In afternoon you can say good afternoon. In evening time you can say good evening. You can start from here. Then after asking few questions like how are you, where are you from, what do you do, what's your occupation, are you married or unmarried, this is the very simplest question that you can ask to any person. So in this way you can start your conversation. You can also try to ask after the introduction few questions, like you can ask about the weather, how is weather today, how is weather from your side. I am from Delhi, the weather is too hot here. So you can ask, you can relate your weather to another weather, okay. In this way you can start. You can ask about the health, how is your health, how is your family member, how many family members are there in your family. In this type of question you can start in beginning of stage. You can ask about the food, what do you like in food, like in this way you can start the conversation. Because sometimes you are going to connect someone at this situation, you don't have more option, you don't have more question in your mind, so sometimes you are going blank, what should I ask, what should I ask, what should I ask, okay. So this type of question come in your mind, so don't think about more, you can start the simplest question, then after the conversation automatically move forward, okay. So you can ask about the food, you can ask about the hobbies, what are your hobbies, you can ask anything related to hobbies, okay. So in this way you can start the conversation. Instead of the food and hobbies, what kinds of things you can ask, you can ask about the any famous area of the city, the person belong to any particular area, you can ask about it. Then you can go for the any popular food, because some of the city have some different popular things, okay. It could be like anything famous in your area. So you can ask if there anything famous for your area. If I want to visit to your area, so where should I visit? So in this way you can start your conversation. So for the beginning of stage, it's very important to maintain your body posture, maintain your cushion, because when you are going to maintain your cushion, automatically you get more confidence, you get more confidence, more comfortable, you feel more comfortable. Really, it's very important. So in initial stage, just you should keep few question in your mind, like if you are going to connect something, after greeting you can start, how are you, how are you doing so far? Then after you can, may I know you, could you please introduce yourself? Okay, this is the starting word. And you can also add some smart phrase, like before delving into the conversation or before entering into the conversation. In the same way you can start anything. Okay, so this is the way you can start the conversation. Then after getting the introduction, you can also say, oh, I am glad to hear you, I am glad to hear you, yeah, I am happy to hear you, okay, I am delighted to see you here. In this way you can start your conversation. You can add some values in your conversation that could be more better. There are many ways to introduce yourself. First you have to put your name as well, okay, like you are, like I'm going to give you a student
so you can introduce in little simplest way, like my name is Ross, I am from Bihar, I am from UP. Otherwise you can add I belong to Jharkhand, like this. Then after you have to mention your occupation. It may be your occupation, so as far as concerned about my education, so I am a student, I am pursuing BTech, I am pursuing intermediate. So in this way you can add your values. Then after you can, if you are a student, so you can also add your family member. There are 6 family member in my family, there are 6 member in my family, okay. And then after you can add your hobbies, like I am fond of watching cricket or anything, singing, anything, okay. So you can add your hobbies. So this is the simplest way to introduce as a student. And if you are a professional, so I think you already know about it, but you can add some phrase as well, like I am Raj, my name is Raj, I belong to Uttar Pradesh. When it comes to my education, I am a graduate person, postgraduate person. If I talk about my profession, I am working as an engineer. So in this way you can add. If I talk about my hobbies, when it comes to my hobbies, as far as concerned about my hobbies, so you can add any phrase. Then after you can go for your sentence. I like watching television. You can add any phrase. In this way you can add. And then after you can say end of the introduction, yeah, this is all about me, this is all about my short introduction. So after the introduction you can say to front of the person, yeah, I would be happy to listen you, I would like to listen you, and yeah, could you please introduce yourself as well. So this is the initial stage. When you are going to end the introduction, then after you have to move about the little information of the weather, about the food, about the area, about the working place. So anything you can add. So this is very small talk, okay. So you can start. Then after you can go for the longer conversation if you have done like this kind of activities. And just I'm going to tell about it. When you are going to start your conversation at this situation, you should try to keep your mind and you should try to adjust some question in your mind. When you are going to adjust few of the question in your mind, automatically your conversation going well. So this is all about in this way. In the next video I will tell you few question and how you can ask the question, how you can answer the question, both of them I will tell you. And this is the evening time, it's getting dark. As you can see behind of me lot of things, and in this side the sun is going to sunset, and I think it's completely sunset. I'm not able to see any sunset. So this is all about today. We will meet soon in next video. If you have any query, any questions, so see you, and I will try to reply to you. Okay, have a nice day. Bye bye.